coach, you're on.
So the do or serve is all about your wrist. Make sure you relax your wrist. If you keep it tight, it's hard to serve. So relax so you can get the power at that. So you just push with the thumb. So right here, push. So you serve, hold the bird in front of you. I need to wrap your head a little up. You don't make it too up, a little bit. What I do, I tippy toe, just to make sure it goes right near the net. So just, that's it.
No arm swing, just.
No arm swing, just wrist. Wrist.
And your angle again of the racket is?
Slightly up.
Slightly up, okay.
Slightly. Like that.
Thank you.
To do a net shot.
Mr. Actually, I'm going to stand here because the light in the background is dark.
All you need to do in the net shot is get your body weight. Don't do net shot like thinking that your opponent will hit you back. Then your net shot will be like that, so make sure you put your body weight in front, and that, and add your racket head, and that, to make it a little tight net, so make sure body weight, and that.
I'm going to focus on your feet too. And you put your arm out.
Yeah, to get some balance for you, put your arm out a little bit.
So it's very little movement of the arm. It's mostly wrist?
Yeah, mostly wrist.
Got it.
And the backhand is the same thing. Just use your thumb to do that.
So. Very little movement on the...
Yeah, very little. Make sure you bend your knees. Smash. Make sure elbow goes up. If you keep it down, it'll be a little late to contact the bird. So make sure your elbow is up. And bend your knees to get power. And then keep your arm like this, like right in front of you. And then make sure contact point is right in front of you, right there. Make sure you do a follow through, so you hit the bird, and make sure you use your hips, like that, and make sure you get the weight, so you can move forward easily, and for drops, mostly, for straight drop, it's the same thing, contact point right in front of you. Elbow up, body weight, and just do soft. Make sure your arm goes near your ear, not like this. And it's mostly all about your wrist to hit the shot. And make sure your left arm comes up. Make sure you time it like that. Cross court drop. With your racket is you just angle it like that. So it's all about your wrist again. So elbow up, same thing, body weight. You go like that, right? When your back is straight, twist your racket a little bit. So like that. So you come straight and then you twist it. And make sure the contact point is right in front. So you could go all the way across. Make sure it's soft. If you want to go fast drop, just do a little harder. And to your other side, you should do the opposite. Twist the other side. Like that. So same thing. Contact point and swing. And follow through. Like that. And for the back hand off. make sure you keep your elbow up like this. Don't keep it down. Make sure it's up. And you take your, make sure you look at the bird. Take your racket and contact me right in front of you. Same thing. So, like that. And the movement is to hit it back with your backhand. Turn. Shuffle. And then take your right foot in front of you and contact the bird.
Do you mind doing that one more time, please?
So yeah. You hit the bird behind you. You shuffle. Put your right leg in front of you. And put your elbow up. And make sure contact point is in front of you. And make sure you don't hold your grip right on the top. You could hold this in doubles, but in singles it's better to hold it down because it's easier to reach. If you do like this, the reach is like a little lower. You can put it down there. It's a little higher, so it's easier to get the bird in front of you.
Do you mind doing that slower? I just want to capture your wrist movement. So there's a little bit of power wrist motion just before you hit the bird.
Yeah.
High core.
Just fall through and get ready. And bend your knees. For doubles, if you lift the bird or clear it all the way to the back, make sure you go side to side and get ready. Put your racket in front. Or if they come right, make sure your racket's down because they're smashing right down. You can block it easily and bend your knees. And to do a cross court net, it's all about your wrist. So you go like that. So my wrist, and it's doing a small motion. So make sure you put your weight on the back hand. Same thing.
Actually, I'm going to look at your wrist one more time when you do that. It's very little movement. And I'm just going to get your body motion again. Okay, thank you.
And to do a lift, make sure your racket head goes under the bird. So it's easier. If your racket is like the bird's right in front of you, it's hard to lift. Make sure your racket is under the bird and learn like this. And then it's all about your wrist again. So like that. Make sure you don't put your racket right up, if that just goes right up so they can smash it. Angle it a little bit. And so you can go mostly up to the baseline. So it's harder for them to clear. So to do a cross court, just angle it cross. If you want to do straight, angle it straight, cross.
Thank you. Bravo.